Hey guys, and welcome back to part 2 of Metal Gear Solid 5. We died the last time at this very spot here. So let's see if we can do this without getting seen by that helicopter. Here, let's go that way. Yeah, God. Shit. Run. Yes, I'm right behind you. Shit. It's ugly down there. Okay, yes, push me up the stairs, thank you.
This way. I'm a Grigola. Come on.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
You hear that?
What's going on out there?
Oh, Prosike.
Hey.
Did
you hear them coming?
I don't want to see the crack of his ass. This fell dead, is it? No, it can't be. Oh, it's not. Oh, beautiful, aren't you? Monkey, right at the crack of his ass. We'll see. If I die, I will edit it all sort of thing out to the best of my abilities. Just so you know, guys. Don't to be like I'm dying close to myself. Stupid if we died, it really was.
Hide behind the curtains.
Hey, Ishmael. Right. Okay, they're killing all the women patients. He's coming to the island now. shot him and like he just dies after shooting him and he's like falls into fucking current. What, this isn't a fucking horror game. Or is it? This is Metal Gear, right? Bye bye. So I'll see you.
Anything?
Negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
I think I might have to start following. Okay. Run. No, no, back in the hillock.
This way. We're sitting down.
Shit. Blend in with the bodies. A lot of blood.
Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Hold prone. Yeah, that's what they're calling army crawls. Prone.
If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Might need to make your breathing a little more shallow. Because you kind of stand out like a sore thumb. Is that a fucking rocket? Himself. Dude, your head just moved. Just kind of that, the fire guy looks very similar to Bolt, you know, maybe guy who's in the shadow hard looks most very similar to Bolt, like the now could be fuck my knees broke. Fuck the knee, ow, fuck the knee, fuck the knee, ow, fuck, Okay, he just kind of like took out his stride and he's like, yeah. Aww. Which now we need to hurry up. This guy looks like he's a patchwork of amalgamated body parts and we're looking at Fire Frankenstein. Water is his kryptonite. Okay.
Hold on. You better stop and treat that injury.
Fix my knee. Yeah, I'm all good. And I'm colorblind now for some reason. I'm seeing everything in a kind of bluey hue. Okay. We're aliens now, for some reason.
We'll have to take the stairs down.
Come on, Ishmael, I'm moving faster than you are. Thank you.
Move.
Good on Ishmael. Just bullet to the head. Right. I still think that first line at the very beginning where he said, who are you? You're talking to yourself. I swear, I'm sure that let's shoot the fire extinguisher. There we go. I'm sure that Ishmael is the real big boss, and we are basically some people just look like him now, because that's all that plastic surgery point that they begin the game show. Nice work. Let's go. I know that's also I'm sure that was like, not only was it for like the online section, it should be coming out next month in October, but I'm sure that's what it was also signifying to as well, that we're not playing as a naked snake or a big boss. We're not playing as him, we're playing as someone who he trusts above everybody. And he's just wanted to escape, he wanted to hide away. Or work from the shadows, sort of thing. We'll be playing as Ishmael or Big Boss in that game online through our avatar, sort of thing.
I'll run interference.
Nice dive, Ishmael. I'm guessing that that's not a headshot. I don't know if it's a checkpoint or anything. I don't know how far back I can go. Probably a... Kill me. But these are all the... This sort of a game is what I'm used to playing. I know that I'm good at this sort of a game. Give me a punching game, or a game where you've got to do this sort of thing with like free reign, I'm good at it. I don't even have to even read the instructions, do a tutorial, I just know how to play. Because they all work on the same sort of original principle of gameplay. To make it easier, like X is either going to be jump or cover, and circle is either going to be reload or action. R2 is either going to be to shoot or to punch. Not something, L2 is always going to be to aim. The action button is always L1 and R. So that's always. That's why I prefer to play. It's the same concept on Xbox. It's why to play Xbox or PlayStation. The control scheme is the exact same. A is X, B is circle, Y is triangle, and X is square. It's the exact same, layout. Hey, look, it's Child Psycho Mantis. And for some reason, this Psycho Mantis is even more powerful than the original. It doesn't mean it's the original. PS1 games, you can do a lot of PS1 games. PS1 games, easily probably the best one. It was a four disc game. Still my favourite one. This is showing great promise as well. Hello, welcome. Hello, your new superpowers. Let me know in the comments below as well. Will you be buying Metal Gear Solid comes out again, even though Hideo Kojima will not be in control of it from now on, as he's left around and Konami have suspended all future AAA game tags. He is not maintaining it. He's suspended all major AAA games. Priorities are the gamers. I think the boss of Konami doesn't like the games at all, even though it's Hideo Kojima who's got the company so far recognized the Solid Snake as their boy. Ah, brilliant! Now that means I can go out through there.
Go!
I don't know if anyone can see this child. Because no one seems to be reacting to the child. They just see it because the child appears, disappears, and then they see everything the child has influence over, like the fireball game. thing brilliantly. Jesus Christ! Run, run, oh, what is that launch? Jesus Christ! Oh, I was dripping off the blades as well. Lovely.
Shit! Destroy it! Kill it! Kill it!
Ah, run away! Wow! You seriously seen how long we've been recording now? We're 20 minutes into the game already. Jesus Christ. There's one more. That's not fucking weird. Oh! Really is one thing after another. Coma, loss of arm, shrapnel brain, gonna not long to live because the brain could either gonna hit my heart or my brain, the shrapnel will, certain explosions, people trying to kill me. Jesus Christ. All this after it's happening on the first. Like only 3 weeks after really fully waking up, and only like a day being able to use my legs properly. Shit. Use the off-roading bitches. Jesus Christ. One blade? Nope, maybe not. Jesus Christ. What? Everything's coming out. Hell. No, Ishmael, no, you're not allowed to be dead, no. Fuck's sake, no.
Ishmael, drive!
Well, they're obviously not really out. They're obviously driving, so someone was behind the wheel. Shit. Seriously? A fire whale? Really? Jesus Christ, man. And a fire phoenix and Pegasus unicorn thing holding and the kid on the horse. Okay. Well, that's what happens on the other day.
Get on! I'm on your side!
Maybe slow going, but powerful. It's all I need, power. Throw it away. Want whatever you have to sell. No. No, does not mean yes. When I say no, it means speed up. You're leaving me alone. Go away, you fiery bastard. Persistent bastard. Yes, thank you. Is that you? Right here.
Back from the dead,
trying to let him attack you. Trying to shoot him. Ow. Don't want your fiery bird. Don't want it. Don't want you. Take your stalker itch. Wait.
We shook him off.
We didn't get him yet anymore. Go away. Go away. Don't want whatever you have to sell. Look, your fiery, beating, passionate love isn't going to swallow me. I do not want you. Shoot him! Shoot him! I'm gonna recap. Alright. Lost an arm. Shot at. Alright, guys. I am going to leave it there. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode of Metal Gear Solid 5. Thank you.